Okay. Foxbox. This should be a Gshock homage. Not bad at all. Bit more weight to it. It's got a metal case. I can't remember how much this was. I'm sure it was less than a tenner or something like that. So it's all quartz. That's the OG. Not bad at all. Camouflage edition. I think the water resistance is only 50 meters, and the Gshock is obviously 200 meters. But yeah, it's actually not bad. It's my second Foxbox. I've got a tuna lookalike as well. Not bad at all. Less than a tenner. AliExpress.